Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Corporate deals sent the Dow Jones higher while broader indexes were mixed. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones rose 34 points, the S&P 500 rose less than 1 point, and the Nasdaq dropped 5 points. Oil prices fell as investors kept an eye on developments in the Middle East. Benchmark crude fell $2.06 to $110.73 per barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, Network Fleet announced it has been awarded a blanket purchase agreement by the General Service Administration for its wireless fleet management system. And Adventrix Pharmaceuticals said it has completed its acquisition of SynthRx, which is now a wholly owned subsidiary. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terich, and thanks for clicking.